Hi everyone, thanks for stopping in today. Today's video is going to be short and sweet. This was a request for an updated nail filing video, and since my nails were in need of some repair, I thought I would go ahead and do that for you now. Alright, and as you can see, my nails are a little uneven here. Don't even know what happened to this one or why it's quit down so far here. It doesn't hurt. I probably jammed it at some point and yeah, there we are. But let's see if we can't just shape them up today and maybe put a coat of polish on them. I do need to go through and really knock down some quicks, if you will. Just scrape off what I am having there. Just go through and maybe clean up a little bit. I'm not real in detail since I don't have all my nail tools at my disposal at the moment. Nice thing is, even though I'm still working with animals, I'm mainly working front office now. So I can actually have my nails a little bit longer. And of course at the bottom, so hopefully we can smooth that out enough and get a little nail polish on there to kind of hold it together, and we'll bring it down just a tad bit so it doesn't have a lot of stress from the tip. And I know these videos aren't for everyone, but luckily for me, I have a wide range of viewers. So I try to do a little bit for everybody. I do appreciate you all. This little guy broke off the other day, so we're just gonna try and shape him up. Said I have no idea what happened there. Doesn't hurt, so whatever it was, it may have hurt at the time. I'm really surprised that my right hand is as long as it is. This one broke off the other day at work. Otherwise, I was quite impressed with the right hand keeping up with the left hand here. And how many of you, when it comes to your dominant hand, you actually have to hold this still and move this hand? Round this one up a little bit more since it did break and go flat the other day. Thank you. can tell broke as well. Got that one rounded a little bit too. Had a little section wanting to peel. There we go. I've never done tapping on a file before. Don't match, but that's okay. That's okay. I don't really want to get rid of a lot of length over here to match over here. I'm totally fine with it looking natural with natural growth. So I'm totally okay. With them not being perfect. I am by no means a perfect specimen, so why should my nails reflect anything different? Alright, let me wash these and then we're gonna go ahead and put on a coat of paint. Alright, let me just wash my hands up a little bit here. See if I need to do any more. Rounding. Rid of the dust, and we'll apply a layer or two of polish. Be right back. I really like the wide brush. Can kind of get it all done with one or two strokes. There's one hand, one coat. Next. All right, and again, this hand always is a little messier. And I don't worry about it too much as far as the mess goes, because I usually just wash it off. That's why I never ever do my nails right before I'm going out, because no, I'm not the neatest person when it comes to nails. Oh, I can't believe how not messy I'm being at the moment. All right. Is coat number one. We could probably even leave it at that. But I always like putting a couple just on just so everything's covered. Colors like this, and the fact that it is light and somewhat clear might be helping in the fact that I'm not making a huge mess all about my nails right now. Anybody else find that clearer or light colors, you're a little bit less messy, or tendency is less to get it all over the fingernail and the beds? The fingers. What do you think? Two coats versus one? Yeah, I'm liking the two coats. Close her up, shake it up. Thanks for hanging with me. Thanks for letting me do my nails for you. I'm liking them. Yay. Alright everyone, thanks for stopping in. Thanks for watching this video. Even if it's not your favorite thing to watch of mine, I do appreciate you still hanging out with me. And I do have a new Dollar Tree video coming up really soon here. Been working a lot of hours again. Can't get out for lunch like I used to, so I kind of have to plan it on a short day, an 8-hour day, if you will, or one of my days off. Alrighty, and thank you so very much for hanging out with me. Thank you enjoyed this video and the sounds, and we will see you in the next video.